So now I want to show you where I found Tilly, the puppy, yesterday. This is a house where nobody lives inside and never lived somebody inside. You can see a lot of glass. And this is Tilly visiting her old home. Oh God, oh God, oh God. Completely full of rubbish. She's a very clever girl. Okay. This was Tilly's sleeping room. You can see a leash on the ground. And here Ross and me found her. Ross is another foster dog. And now I'll show you her poo room that showed that she lived here a little longer. At the moment she's too thin, absolutely, only 4 kilos. And when we found her, her temperature was too low, but how you can see, she's an absolute cutie. And at the moment she gets a warming. And when everything will be fine and we expect it, you can adopt her from SOS Animals. In Monda. Come, welcome.